A Ferris High School resource officer who broke up the fight at the school last month has resigned.
The fight sent the school into lockdown back on January 24th. About 30 Ferris students protested Sean Audie's use of force during that fight. Shortly after, we learned Audie was named in multiple use of force lawsuits before leaving the Spokane County Sheriff's Office. The school district says he did nothing wrong during the fight, but put him on leave and opened an investigation into his background.